Steve at Nevada, and here we have some rather exciting new pedals from Fender. We've not seen pedals from Fender for a fair sort of time. And these aren't expensive ones either, these are all fairly affordable. There's four in the range so far, so there's a drive, so that's an overdrive. On the overdrive you've got level, gain, tone, jack in, jack out, nice and simple. Nice foot switch. Distort, so that's a distortion pedal, as opposed to overdrive, so higher gain. More of a modern distorted tone, obviously. Chorus, and a stereo chorus at that. So again, an in and a stereo out. You can still use it in mono for a single amp setup. Depth, speed, and mix. And delay, that's a 300 millisecond delay, so that should cover most of the normal sort of delay sounds you want. They all feature a sort of metal chassis. They've got the standard Boss 9-volt center negative power supply input. Go faster stripes. Simple, affordable, and I would have thought worthy of any pedal board. Let's plug in, have a listen to them.
We'll be right back.